Tu sais que le parti qu'on gâte les gâte les Tu joues ma télé En chasse d'un coquille le Fumi d'aller A des codes à l'aise A ta goulou marage
And today I'm back with a hair review on this gorgeous hairline. Look how, just look at this. Just so I'm about to insert a clip of like the video on Snapchat that I posted, and everyone was like, oh my god, what kind of hair is this? So I'm gonna insert this clip right here. And I'm gonna also insert the clip of how the hair came when it first came packaged. It came in this box, just like this, that says Ally Hairs, and then it tells you what type of hair it is, which I got Body Wave, and it's 100% human virgin hair. And when you open the box, you know, I already made the wig, as you can see. I just didn't feel like recording it this time because I feel like all my wig reviews have been me making the hair, so I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna record it. So this is the hair, basically. I got 14 inch frontal, which is this, and then I got 16 inch bundle, and I still have a lot of hair left. Like, I basically only used one whole bundle and pieces of the other two bundles. I don't know how to explain it. Y'all see. So I got 16 inch bundle, and I got an 18 inch bundle, and a 20 inch bundle. But as you can see, I only used the whole 20 inch bundle, and I put the 14 inch frontal at the top, and then like there was like only a little spot left, so I literally put like two rows of 18 and two rows of 16 inches. That's why I literally have so like basically the whole 16 inch bundle left and like half of the 18 inch bundle left. So yeah.
Boy, I know what you wanna know. Do I got a man on the low? No, they running after me. Yeah, they running after me. I ain't worried about them other hoes. They be messing up the money flow. They be looking out for tea. They be looking out for tea. Money long, no Uzi. When we do it, it's you and me. 2018, Yonsei. Don't give a damn about what your mom say. You know that you be asking if I ever let you. You won't ever let go. Need it all for a fraction. Nigga, you ain't Michael Jackson. Billie Jean hit the moonwalk. I don't got no time for sharing. I'm in love with the fashion, but you be doing too much flashing. Bitch, I don't need your money. What you spending? I can get it in a second.
Company, so yeah, if you want to buy hair from Amazon, you should definitely look up Hairstyle 21. And this is this hair was called Diva Queen hair, I think. Diva Queen 100% human, something like that. I'm gonna put it on screen. It was called, I think it says it on the, yeah, right here, Diva Queen 100% unprocessed human hair. Yeah. Oh, I have a card. There we go. Yeah, this is the card that all the bundles have on when you get it. It says you can bleach, dye, and perm this hair. I don't really know who perms their hair, so yeah. And it just has some instructions, yada yada. And this by far is the best hair I have gotten sent to me so far. I would actually buy this hair again. Well, I didn't buy this one, but if I was in need of hair again, I would definitely go and buy this hair. But I would get it in longer lengths because I feel like I'm a really tall person. So I feel like long hair looks better on me. But the longest length I have is 20 inches and it stops right there. And the 14 inch frontal is like right here basically. And when they first told me that I was gonna get 14 inches, I was kind of like, it's gonna be super short, but like the inches they picked for me, it actually all goes together. Like the 14 inches is not too far from the 16, it's not too far from the 18, it's not too far from the 20. Like it all kind of flows together. So hair really quickly, this is the hair for you. You need this hair. So I rate this hair a 1000 because like I've been wearing this hair to school. Well, I only wore it on Friday, but like I made the wig on like Wednesday. And like I've been wearing it since Friday and today is Saturday, but it's only been like 2 days. But actually I put the hair on Thursday because I like to glue my hair on the day before I plan on wearing it, because trying to wake up early and glue your hair, it doesn't really work. So yeah, I've been wearing this hair for like 3 days and I can literally leave the house. Like today when I went to my modeling thing, I didn't even bring a comb with me. Like you don't even have to comb this hair. It does not, like, it doesn't tangle. Like there's no kind of tangle in the hair. And the hair is body wave and like no shedding. The only weft I cut was at the top. And even when I cut that weft, it didn't shed. And I actually sewed this wig. Like I didn't use, well, I used hot glue on like one track on the side. But basically the entire wig, I sewed it and it took me 2 days. I started on Tuesday and I finished on Thursday night. That's like 2 or 3 days that it took me to sew this hair. So, and it didn't shed at all, like nothing. Even when I was plucking it, I didn't get no shedding except like the hair that I pulled out clearly. But I definitely recommend this hair. Like if I could get more hair for my birthday, this is the hair I would tell my mom to buy me. Like it's worth it. I feel like this hair should be priced higher, like because of how good it is. I know some people be spending $300 on bundles and it's trash. This hair was like $150, I think. The price goes up as like how many inches you want. So like the 20 inches was like 130, and if you go to 26 inches, that's when it gets like $200. But the longer the hair, the more it costs basically. But this hair is definitely worth every penny that you put into buying it. I rate this hair 1000, like I said. The only thing you really have to do is pluck wherever you want your part to be. It's not that the parting is like super thick, it's just that if you don't bleach the knots, you won't be able to see the part. But I think that's with all hair. But I don't really know how to bleach knots, and I'm not about to try. And then I bleach the whole hair blonde. So I'll just stick to using powder foundation and all kinds of stuff, because it's easier and it's less risky. So yeah, I definitely recommend this hair. And I think you guys should all buy it. So I'm gonna put the slow-mos in like right now. Gotta keep it real. I know you wanna see. I know you wanna be in my PED, grinding slowly. Want me for the action? Do she know that you be asking? If I ever let you, you won't ever let go. Need it all for like a fraction. Nigga, you ain't Michael Jackson. Billie Jean hit the moonwalk. I don't got no type of sharing. I'm in love with the fashion. You be doing too much flashing. Bitch, I don't need your money. What you spending, I can get it in a second. Don't need no walls in a six. Yeah, I know that you're sick. I'ma ride on a bitch. Let me ride on a bitch. Whoa. I don't want love. It's just what I real. You know. So yeah, thank you guys for 3,001 or something views. I'm gonna other hair review. That video seems to be getting a lot of clout right now, and I'm thanking God because it's making my all in all views go up. So thank you guys for everything. Thank you guys for 100 subscribers. Thank you guys for everything. And I'm planning to do a giveaway soon on some hair, as soon as I find the exact hair I want to give away. I don't want to give away trash hair, so I'm trying to find like the perfect hair to give away. And I feel like this hair is definitely the hair I plan on giving away. Not this wig, like I would get new hair to try to give away, but I'll see who wants to sponsor the hair for me, because yeah. Bye guys. Peace. Yeah, peace out.